Hello. Technically it's Thursday, December 27th, but I'm just gonna say it's a day after Christmas. So for Christmas from my sister I got a book about Luther, you know, that BBC series. I forget what it's called, but it's over there. From my mama, I got some t-shirt sheets and a piece of money. That's what she called it. And two of these candy covered apples. Mrs. Brindables. Never heard of it. But whatever. You know, I love me these candy cup covered apples, but I'm supposed to be like on a diet and shit. So maybe I should just consider this fruit. Okay, what else did I get? Oh, with the piece of money that my mother gave me, I bought a new massaging pillow, and I also got the back massager that you know you can use in the car or in the house. Oh my God. I've been laying on that back massager all day, 'cause we went to Walmart at about 11 o'clock, and you know that can run off electricity or battery from your car power, but with the electricity, it makes such a difference. Oh my God, I'm in love with that thing, and I'm surprised it was only like $7.50 or something. Maybe that was an after Christmas price. I don't know, but I've got this massage pillow right behind me. Can you hear it vibrating? I don't know, but that's the one that I had bought, and it had broke after 2 days. Oh yeah, it was good too, but it doesn't feel as good as the one that you lay on the bed. Oh, and that one that I lay on the bed has heat also, which is great because sometimes I'm cold and it's not cold in the house, so I can just heat, you know, use it like a heating pad and heat myself up. So, Evan got, like, I think a total of $175. Like, some money for my sister for Amazon, and a piece of money from my mom, and a piece of money from my grandmother. So, he got his freaking boots. And he got some jeans. I think one pair. And then he got this fluorescent yellow hoodie. Wow, just looking at it, you know, makes my eyes hurt. But some of the stuff that he got, like my mother and I both ordered him crap from Amazon, and he got one shirt. The invoice is correct. It says New Orleans Saints, but the actual shirt is like I can't even remember the team. I don't know. Something else. NFL, so we have to send that back. And he got a necklace and a little cap with the Saints logo on it. And a bracelet. I don't remember what else. And he said he didn't want to spend all of his money in Walmart for a change. So he got, well, he says something. He went to, he went to GameStop and he wanted to buy a game. But you had to be 17 years old to buy the game. And I'm like, Evan, why didn't you just tell them 4 days, dude? I'm gonna be 17 on the 30th.
And they're like, no, I'm sorry, we can't sell it to you then until you're 17.
I mean, he's got his freaking ID. Whatever. My Christmas present, I guess, from the boy was the Day of Peace. Because he was at my mom's all day. I also got myself some Theraflu because that Alka-Seltzer cold shit wasn't doing anything for me. And so, yeah. Oh, and I got Batman Rises or whatever. Dark Knight Rises, I don't know. That was good. So, yeah. It was a pretty decent holiday. I think that's all I had to say. I just have a little bit of a headache now. I just woke up because the boy was looking for a movie to watch, and since he had watched Batman with me down here, he wanted a different movie. I said, well, why don't you try The Usual Suspects? Because he was looking at all the movies that I had that he hasn't watched. And I said, why don't you try The Usual Suspects? That's a good movie. And then I said, also, you can watch Schindler's List, even though it's in black and white. And I think he took The Time Machine upstairs with him also. But he tried playing Usual Suspects, and it wouldn't work for him. So I said, well, do you want to watch it down here? He said, sure. So we started watching it, and I fell asleep at the end. I mean, I got all the way to after they blow up the shit, and what's his name? Hold on. Stephen Baldwin shoots everybody, and there's all the screaming and whatnot, and Verbal is hiding behind the rope or whatever, and I fell asleep. And so I didn't get to ask him what he thought of the movie, but he did stay down here for the entire movie. And of course I had set it on repeat. So I woke up at the very beginning when he's talking to Chaz Momentary, and then fell asleep again. And woke up again at the end. So I missed the end again. Fuck it. I've seen it before. I know what happens. But, I just put The Dark Knight back in. So, anyway. That's all. Merry day after Christmas. Bye.